Okay, so me, I want to rant. I want to rant and I am angry.
Hi everyone, my name is MOELOGO, the baddest, aka Mr. A with T. I'm an independent artist from London, but I'm Nigerian as well. And I want to make a rant. Like, I really don't like, I don't like ARIK Air because they're not organized. That's my own opinion, yeah. And every single time I take a flight, like with ARIK, someone's always fighting. I don't sleep, I cannot sleep. There's no leg room at all. No leg room. The TV does not work. And then the pilot's always just talking as if we're friends. Like, guys, just fly the thing. And it's just the food. How can you be telling me that the food is finished? Like, they'll tell you there's no food. The drinks are finished. Or maybe somebody is sitting in your seat. And they have the thing to say B or C or. Yeah, they're gonna sit in K. I don't understand. It just, I don't know, man. It's weird. I just feel like they need to fix up and they need to just, cause, well, I just hope they take me back because they've been messing up. They don't take people back. They don't do this and that. But I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna change, like using them when it comes to Nigeria or whatever it is. But ARIK Air is ridiculous. I don't like it one bit. Every one of my friends that be using ARIK, they don't like it. Is it bad? Maybe they cancel their flights or my flight is always delayed. I'll get there 3 hours before. We will not leave. Like, maybe the flights are leaving at 10 o'clock. We won't leave until like maybe 11 something. It doesn't make sense. It's unorganized. I don't understand who controls it or whatever it is. But you know, that's my rant and I think I'm fine now. I can say more, but you know, think it's personal, but it's not. But yes, yeah, ARIK Air, they need to fix up. And it's your boy MOELOGO.